All throughout video gaming history, from Pong to Switch, there were some games that stood out from the others. Some that sold more than the others and managed to get in the top lists of the most various types. Here is a list of the top 5 best-selling video games ever. Super Mario Bros. Is the video game that launched Nintendo's Italian mascot into the spotlight, and is considered the reborn of the video game industry, reviving its decadence markers during the 1980s. Super Mario Bros. Also held the title for the top-selling game for a single platform in history until Wii Sports took the title back in 2006. Super Mario Bros. Marks Mario's first journey in the side-scrolling game and has created a full franchise legacy that is still successful to this very day. By far the most controversial game on this video,
I wonder why.
Grand Theft Auto V has received a series of Game of the Year awards after its release in 2013, and has gained both praise and controversy. The open-world game was praised for the most protagonist storyline they have and the expensive open-world they offered, while generating controversy around its portrayal of women and torture in various scenes. Grand Theft Auto V is also the fastest-selling entertainment product in the history of sellable entertainment products, generating $800 million on its first day of release and over $1 billion in 3 days. When the Wii released, everyone was excited to enjoy its motion controls technology in their living rooms, unless the sedentary nerds like myself and the person watching this video right now, while playing popular Nintendo games like The Legend of Zelda and Super Mario. We were all surprised when Wii Sports came in, giving us exciting exercises like boxing, golf, tennis, and bowling. Wii Sports is still used today in places such as nursing homes and daycare facilities to make sure the elderly are still active, while encouraging children to be active or enjoy video games. All that unless the person isn't into sports, of course. When Minecraft came into the scene back in 2009, no one had ever seen a video game quite like it, and never expected it to become so popular. Nowadays, Minecraft has clothing, toys, board games, Lego sets, and all other kinds of merchandise associated with it. Minecraft is also on every video game platform, between the Pocket Edition for handhelds and mobile devices, console versions, and of course, the original PC version. Minecraft changed the way we look at games, and the cultural phenomenon it became explains why some call it the new Lego. Tetris has influenced all sorts of different aspects of the gaming industry used through its history, from things like awesome games done quick, all the way to the puzzle genre that came from games such as Tetris and all of its sequels and re-releases. It is no wonder that Tetris is the most sold game of all time, considering many different publications have counted Tetris amongst the greatest games of all time. Tetris is a huge part of gaming history, and the fact that it has sold almost 100 million copies is a testament of that fact. I mean, everything console or not have Tetris on it. There are plenty more of other games that have sold a large number of copies, but here are the ones that showcase the cream of the top across video gaming history. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to click the thumbs up. If you enjoy it really much, subscribe for the channel. And as always, keep awesome. Hashtag offline.